Alright, so we're getting out of the house and I'm getting ready. I'm wearing my black leggings and the shirt. I have no idea what kind of makeup I'm gonna wear. I'm just gonna go along as I do it. First, I gotta clean my face. All clean. Sorry that I haven't been talking. I can't do two things at once. Maybe that's better. Maybe that's a good reason why I don't get a lot of comments and a lot of likes. because I can't do two things at once. You think that's possible?
No.
I have to clean my thing. I haven't done that. No, I have none that I can use. I do. You notice our daughter's not in here? And when I say daughter, I meant dog. Okay, so I got that done, and now I will do a little bit of foundation. I do have a question for y'all. I'm debating on whether I should get rid of this. I don't know if it's too dark for me or what it is, but if you guys would please comment and tell me if I should get rid of it or just try to blend it in a little bit more, I would really appreciate it. And I'm not going to get rid of it until I either get 1, 2, 3, 4 comments. But I need to know if I should get rid of it. I'll show you again. And it comes with a little sponge. So if you guys would please comment and let me know what you guys think I should do with it, I would really appreciate it. I'm a light skinned. See? I'm light skinned and this one is pretty dark. See? Light skinned. So I'm going to keep it until you guys tell me what I should do with it, okay? And I would really, really appreciate it. So for now, I'm just going to get ready. I need to put more underneath my eyeballs. It looks like I have dark circles, as usual. I'll use my powder. Alrighty, so I'm all done. Looking good. Bye.